I'm at least back reporting.
Elliot, there we go.
We need to find someone to sponsor Juan for shoes.
I'm gonna have my friend, she owns that production company called Biscuit.
So, see Biscuit?
No, Biscuit. Her name is Sean Dolan. That's David's wife.
Oh yeah, David's wife?
Yeah.
She can do it?
David's wife is the owner of that production company, Biscuit.
Yeah.
What do they produce, Ricky?
All the car commercials that you see on TV, every single one of them.
That's you?
And you know the thing is, he does the catering part.
Could they put Brandon in a commercial?
No.
No.
Why not?
It's too ugly.
I'll break the camera.
Could be...
Last round, Brandon. Let's talk over around. Use your feet real good.
What about Juan? He doesn't need to move around. He's good.
No, he's good.
I'm good too, Ellie.
He's just doing so he can eat.
Do you have a hair tie?
A hair tie? Do not make it. You want a rubber band?
Yeah.
Rubber band.
Yeah. I know. Fucking. I'm trying to wait, Ellie. It's just that you want me to train today. I don't know why.
It's okay. For the next fight, when you have to fight a 47 for a title.
It's our first time training. It is what it is, fuck you. I don't mind. As long as it's not hard training, just like today is right now, I'm good.
I've seen fighters struggle.
I used to be that fighter.
What's going on?
What are you here for? Can you
help us? Already? For the ladies.
Last round already.
That's it, last round.
Okay. Train time stand room, they do. They got two values.
Okay.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.